Hey there, health enthusiasts! Welcome back to our channel. I'm absolutely thrilled to delve into today's captivating topic, the age-old practice of handwriting and its intriguing connection to the brain. Ever wondered if putting pen to paper is more than just a way to jot down notes or send a heartfelt letter? Well, today we're about to explore the wonders of handwriting and why it's a practice that can significantly benefit your brain. So, what exactly makes handwriting important? In our modern world, dominated by keyboards and touchscreen devices, handwriting often takes a backseat. But what if I told you that it's not just a nostalgic skill, but an essential exercise for your brain? There's more to handwriting than meets the eye. It's a cognitive process that engages multiple regions of the brain, and it's an art we should treasure and promote. Today, we will explore the benefits of handwriting for the brain. Pay special attention to the effects on memory and aging. Number one. Brain activation. When you write by hand, it's not just your hand and fingers doing the work. Your brain orchestrates a complex dance involving various regions. The motor cortex, responsible for controlling muscle movements, comes into play as it guides your hand to form each letter. The sensory receptors on your fingertips and the palm of your hand send signals back to the brain, providing crucial feedback on the texture and feel of the paper. Meanwhile, the visual cortex is busy processing the visual feedback of the words taking shape on the page. Writing by hand is like a symphony for your brain. This dynamic process fires up your neurons, fostering better memory retention and cognitive development. Number two, improved learning and cognitive development. Handwriting isn't just about scribbling words, it's about encoding information. It's like creating your very own memory vault. When you write, you create a unique connection with the content, making it easier for your brain to recall. The most fascinating part is that coordination between your brain and your hand enhances your cognitive function the same way as if you were learning a new craft. This cognitive exercise can improve problem-solving skills, critical thinking, and creativity. This brings us right up to number three, the connection between handwriting and memory. One of the most fascinating aspects of handwriting is its profound link to memory. To understand that, we must first focus on the so-called encoding process. When you write something down, you're not just recording it. You're encoding it in a way that's uniquely memorable. The physical interaction with paper, the tactile feedback from the pen, and the deliberate effort create a multitude of memory cues, making information more accessible in the future. Pay special attention to this if you're a student. Studies have shown that handwritten notes during lectures lead to better understanding and retention of material compared to typing. It's not just about transcribing, it's about the active synthesis of information in your own words. But what exactly is the most important effect of handwriting on the brain? Did you know that handwriting has been linked to some age-defying effects? This brings us to our benefit. Number four. Brain aging. Handwriting is not bound by age. It's an excellent way to keep your brain active and maintain cognitive health as you age. Writing shopping lists, maintaining personal journals, or exchanging handwritten letters with loved ones are all part of a fulfilling brain maintenance routine. As we already discussed, handwriting affects brain activation and memory. Countless studies have come to the same conclusion. Keeping your brain active helps it age more gracefully. More specifically, brain engagement forces neurons to communicate, thus directly reducing the chances of developing some age-related cognitive disorders. This brings us to another aspect of handwriting, also closely linked to neurological health. Number five, fine motor skills. Fine motor skills involve the precise control of small muscle groups, primarily in your fingers and hands. These skills are responsible for tasks that require dexterity, coordination, and the ability to manipulate small objects. Handwriting is a superb way to develop and maintain fine motor skills. When you write, you're not just forming letters, you're actively engaging the small muscles in your fingers, hands, and wrists. This is especially important for young children and the elderly. Teaching children how to write not only imparts essential communication skills, but also strengthens the muscles required for more complex tasks later in life. As we age, maintaining fine motor skills becomes increasingly important for retaining independence and quality of life. Handwriting is a fun and practical way for seniors to keep their hands nimble and agile. It's like a workout for your fingers that keeps them strong and flexible, helping individuals maintain their ability to perform daily activities with ease. But handwriting isn't just about neurological health. It is also linked to psychological well-being. It's a canvas for your creativity and emotions. The uniqueness of your handwriting, the choice of pen, colors, and other artistic elements you add provide a medium for self-expression. This brings us to another important benefit, closely linked to self-expression. Number 6, stress reduction and mental health. Did you know that writing by hand can be therapeutic? The tactile sensation of pen on paper, the deliberate strokes, and the act of focusing on the present moment contribute to stress reduction. Journaling, in particular, is a powerful tool for managing your mental health and achieving better clarity. It forces you to process thoughts and emotions instead of storing them or bottling anything up. This process allows you to gain a better connection with your own emotions and provides the foundation for mental clarity and growth. As you can see, handwriting is so much more than taking notes or making shopping lists. It's a scientifically backed method for keeping your brain sharp, enhancing memory, and promoting overall cognitive function. It's an art form we should cherish in today's digital age. I hope you found this information useful and inspiring. Grab that pen and paper and let your creativity flow. Whether it's journaling, personal letters, or simply practicing your penmanship, you're doing your brain a world of good. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more engaging content. As always, stay curious, stay healthy, and keep handwriting. See you in the next video.